Major General Olum takes over the operation to dislodge ADF rebels from the Eastern Democratic Republic of Congo, which has been ongoing since November 2021. During the handover ceremony, which took place yesterday at Mohoti Barracks, Chief of Defense Forces General Wilson Mbadi called for the maintenance of good relations with the DRC Armed Forces. The Chief of Defense Forces General Wilson Mbadi advised him to upgrade the equipment and engage in constant training of troops so as they are effective and professional. He advised him to embrace the spirit of teamwork with DRC commanders in fighting the enemy.
Teamwork is very, very important. The good thing is General Kayanja had established good team work with General Bombele. And is that gentleman there, the guy making things happen behind the scenes, Kano Muongi, you just carry him as your partner. This guy is not good. Sometimes we have had issues, our brothers suspect we are doing something, they say, no, please, we are not. And so please, you teamwork. The logisticians here, because probably so that they don't start diverting the logistics, because Bayanja has gone, who knew the tricks? No. As long as you work as a team, I'm sure you will be.
Major General Dick Olumo requested his superiors to always guide him in line of service so that he doesn't fault but execute his works as he should, and also mentor his followers.
Every day of one's life is a learning process. It is in this regard that I ask you, sir, and the CDF and the CLF, for your guidance at all times, to enable me to perform the requirements of the appointing authority. To you, the generals who are here with me today, who are going to work with me, even though some of you have come from Edinburgh, I want to say I have come to work with all the staff that General Kayanja is leaving for me. The biggest job that you people who have remained to work with me is to ensure that I don't falter and just excel as we move together to execute this mission.
Lieutenant General Kayanja was last week promoted to the rank of Lieutenant General by President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, the Commander-in-Chief of Armed Forces, replacing Muhoozi Kainerugaba, now promoted to the rank of Full General. Report by Doreen Nasima from Fort Porter.